It's important that folks who are facing heart failure are seen by clinicians who are well-versed in the treatment. But when it gets to a severe stage, or what's called advanced heart failure, the treatment becomes somewhat more specialized, and a multidisciplinary team becomes an important component for treating those patients. At the point where routine medical management has failed to treat somebody's advanced heart failure, treatment for advanced heart failure can generally be classified into mechanical circulatory support as well as replacement with heart transplantation. Ventricular assist devices have definitely revolutionized the care of patients with advanced heart failure, but it only supports a portion of their circulation. There are some patients who unfortunately require complete support of their circulation. And the total artificial heart is just that. It completely replaces the circulatory function of the heart. Predominantly, artificial hearts are used to support a patient while they wait for a transplant. The Syncardia Total Artificial Heart, it's a pneumatic device that has evolved significantly over time. Previously, patients who required an artificial heart would be hospital-bound, dependent on a large console until they could move on to get a transplant. VCU was a leader in the trial to enable patients to actually leave the hospital on the artificial heart and go home with this smaller portable driver called the Freedom Driver. It now allows patients who are so sick that they require an artificial heart to actually be able to, once they've completed recovery and within the hospital, actually be able to go home and actually go back to their lives, go back to their work, and then to their families. The CARMAT artificial heart, it's a French artificial heart that was recently introduced into clinical trials with the notion of making a more biocompatible device. It has built-in automatic physiologic response programming so that it can respond to the patient's physiologic need, and it also is quite a bit quieter than the current device. Within the realm of heart failure, it is a multifaceted problem. VCU has a wealth of expertise in multiple different disciplines, even within the subspecialty of heart failure.